Football League, and I welcome you to Ibadan, where Shooting Stars are set to take on Lobi Stars, coming from Makurdi in Benue State, in North Central Nigeria.
Tell the full story
as the referees and the teams match out for a new season of Nigeria Professional Football League 2016-2017, or is it 2017-2018? Shooting Stars in their traditional blue and white.
People possess that deadly ability, that instinct to score.
Really interest for them coming to a battle and winning 3-0 and cutting over 3 points. Let's take a look at the starting sheet for Lobi Stars in all red today. And it is something for fans in Makurdi watching. Your world of champions are Lobi Stars, hoping that they will make it two-time victorious at the end with 47.
And opening, he's one of the players that 3SU have to look up to this season, because the game watching, they allowed Afolabi Waheed to steal in between them and leak in front of them to tip the ball past an all-rushing John Lawrence. But what were they doing? A superb pullout. This one happened to be by Jide Agbeno. And well, let's hope this young man, Afolabi Waheed,
is on the way here in the city of Ibadan. Just sincerely, Raf Chidoze, John
opening. He's one of the players that 3SU have to look up to this season, because
he scored 12 goals last season for them as their leading scorer. Shooting Stars coming forward through Afolabi Waheed. Waheed, 10 goals last. Now Shooting Stars. Cross comes in, it's the first goal! Afolabi Waheed has opened Shooting Stars season goals. Lobi Stars defense had no answer to the forays of Shooting Stars, but this time, even with so many red-shirted players in that box, they couldn't just stop Shooting Stars. Afolabi Waheed from getting the ball into the net. And the first goal of the season for Shooting Stars.
Coach Koko Uwa will be very livid with the central defenders like Anthony Agbaji and Goza Uyoliam. They just sat there and were game-watching. They allowed Afolabi Waheed to steal in between them and leak in front of them to tip the ball past an all-rushing John Lawrence. But what were they doing? A superb pullout. This one happened to be by Jide Agbeno, and well finished by Afolabi Waheed. Shows how hungry and how quickly he has learned. In his very first match in the big scene, Afolabi makes it one.
Hard for Shooting Stars.
Coach Koko Uwa will be very livid with the central defenders like Anthony Agbaji and Goza Uyoliam. They just sat there and were game watching. They allowed Afolabi Waheed to steal in between them and leak in front of them to tip the ball past an all-rushing John Lawrence. But what were they doing? A superb pullout. This one happened to be by Jide Agbeno. And
from getting the ball into the net, and the first goal of the season,
well finished by Afolabi Waheed. Shows how hungry and how quickly he has learned. In his very first match in the big scene, Afolabi makes it one.
Good beating me. Now Mololu Waheed crosses. Opportunity for Shooting Stars. That's a very tough customer. This man, Afolabi, has been a tough customer for Goza Ioliam since the game started.
I wonder what Goza was thinking on this occasion. He allowed him all the chance in the world. Anthony Agbaji also gave him the key to the city, the freedom of the 18-yard box. Look at Anthony Agbaji, chest that ball down, and Goza was nowhere, only to show up at the last minute. Afolabi had an opportunity, but his balance.
Yeah, Tornadoes. ABS 2-1 up against United. Why United? Rivers 1 and El Kanemi 0. Wikitori's 0 here in the city of Ibadan.
Make sure he caught it very well.
His blush is saved there. Would have been a disaster for him.
last season. And the four of them, four braces he had last season. And I was a master of braces.
Who scored vital free kicks for them here last season as well?
Exactly. Left a middle of last season for Ikorodu United. Shooting Stars attacking now. Good play. Omololu Waheed. Nice passage of play for Shooting Stars. Jide Agbeno. Olabisi up now.
The tall and languid Folabi Waheed said to have infringed upon on that occasion. But we see this titanic clash. It was between Otekpa Eneji and Afolabi. Afolabi was the guilty party. Learn. He sure has a